After Lucy won the beauty pageant, I worried things had gone too far. My sister annoyed me, and I wanted to teach her a lesson, but I never wanted to harm her. And that journalist, Sybil, she appeared at the right time. Just wanted to support me. I fell for her, but then I realized that she was completely insane. She was obsessed with me. You can call me crazy, but I think she put a love spell on me. That's why I went to the medium. I needed to remove it somehow. Check the medium's house. There was something strange that happened there the last time I went, but I can't remember.